Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and hello fellas, welcome to Irahama channel. And ini adalah video pertama gua. Jadi video pertama gua mau bernostalgia dengan masa-masa kecil. Jadi bernostalgianya karena game ini mengingatkan kita kembali kepada masa-masa kecil kita, mungkin yang lahir tahun 90-an yang pernah megang PS1 atau pernah main game PS1, yang juga pernah ingat game yang namanya tuh Suikoden atau game-game action combatnya itu yang kayak turn-based combat lah ya, dan itu nggak terlalu 3D kayak game zaman sekarang gitu. Jadi ada storyline seperti game Suikoden lah ya. Jadi game Azure Saga ini nggak terlalu berat banget ya untuk PC, karena cuman berapa giga, cuma 1 giga kalau nggak salah ya game ini. Dan juga memiliki storyline yang mungkin menarik juga untuk ditonton atau dimainkan. Dan mungkin gue mau langsung aja membicarakan mengenai sinopsis. Asik, sinopsis, sinopsis ya, oke. Jadi Azure Saga ini atau Azure Saga Pathfinder ini adalah sebuah planet yang dimana memiliki resort yang berlimpah gitu loh. Jadi para manusia itu yang dimana tinggal di bumi pada berpencar untuk mencari tempat tinggal yang memang memiliki resort yang sangat-sangat luar biasa banyaknya gitu. Jadi ada satu karakter di Azure Saga Pathfinder ini, yaitu seorang cowok lagi sedang mencari seorang ayahnya, yang dimana dia itu kalau nggak salah tersesat di galaksi dan jatuh ke planet Azure Saga ini gitu loh. Dan gua nggak tahu kelanjutannya seperti apa, tapi kita coba mainkan dan juga mengingat atau kangen-kangen lah dengan namanya permainan game yang masih terbilang sama persis kayak PS1 gitu lah. Oke, kita langsung mainkan aja game ini dan langsung check this out guys. Anjir, gua semangat banget ya. Oke, kita langsung aja main ke gamenya ya. Kita langsung main gameplaynya. Seperti apa ceritanya? Kita cari tahu. Oke. Oh, jadi ini lagi ada di mana nih? Kayaknya lagi ada di kapal induk ya. Oh. Di kapal kejar-kejaran apalagi apa ya? Mission Squad Down, Madasuk Nebu Logo di Building Zero. Oke, malam kita lagi yang Mission Squad Down, Pustu itu Immediately, jadi Madasuk. Kembali lagi ulangin. Any detail squadron is ready to return immediately to the mothership. Oke. Dia ingin kembali ya. Oh, ini siapa ini? Serobot. They are catching up on us. Mereka berdua sedang dikejar kayaknya. If they attack right now, we might not be able to fight back. Karena iyalah banyak. I know Noid. Oh, jadi yang cowok pertama itu namanya Noid. Oke, si robot ini. Dia berarti sejenis manusia robot. Gue gak tau nama julukannya apa deh. Just keep them busy for now. Oke, I'm looking for the coordinate. Oh, dia lagi nyari koordinatnya yang cowok ini. Oke, understood sir. Oke, this is Black Squadron. By order the governor. You are to return to mother base and if you don't comply, we will lose. Oh, dia jadi disuruh kembali ke mothership gitu. Tapi dia gak mau. Suite of the communication, I can concentrate if they keep yammering. Jadi kayak apa ya, animasinya sih lumayan ya, lumayan. Bagus lah. This might not be the wisest of decision. So I can see that they are preparing for fire as we speak. They are going to shoot us down. Oh, ternyata itu ditembak, bukan kena meteor jatuhnya ya. You already know that it's impossible for us to turn back now. I need to rescue him from his godforsaken planet. Oh, it's worth a shot for my old man. Kayaknya my old man itu bapaknya ya. Sir Elnoy will not be pleased to see you deserting to mothership. What choice do I really have here? And haha, find it. The last known coordinate indicate they there were on DRT 123870 head northeast and will be there in the no time. Okay. Oh, ternyata kayaknya ditembak mereka, Bung. Kerusakan pada sayap kanan. Oh. Have been hit. Hitnya ini apa ini sebenarnya? Hitnya ditembak apa kena meteornya? kayak ditembak sih, antara ditembak sama kena meteor. Soalnya dari sini juga kelihatan gambarnya itu, animasinya tuh kayak ada meteor gitu ya. Oh, mereka keluar konsol. I can still fix this right here. Number. System will shut down for minute. 4 menit 59 detik. Cara will active di zero mode itu apa sih, remote itu? Ada selain. Akhirnya dia terjatuh, saudara-saudara. Kita lihat lagi. Ayo kita menunggu. Ini apa sih dia ini? Oh, sadar. IG juga ternyata ya grafiknya, Bu. Mantap. Oh, ini namanya Noid yang tadi namanya. Sorry. Noid itu yang robot, yang Cinch ini berarti yang ini pemeran utamanya Cinch namanya. What happened and where are we? Zero sleep mode was activated during our emergency landing. It seems we have been here for a while. But there's no record for how long. We better get out and check our surrounding. Iyalah, keluarlah. Mulai dong pertualangannya. Kayaknya seru nih. Come on, dude. Bener-bener ingat sama masa kecil ya. What is this strange place? Where are we? What the planet is this? My navigation system is unable to detect our location. I will say that we are currently stranded on an unknown planet. Nah, ini lu datang di Azure Saga planet Azure. Okay, what's hit when we were on our way to the last record coordinate of my father teams. Okay, jadi lagi nyari koordinat ayahnya dan jatuh ke sini. I don't remember anything that happened after we lost control of the ship. We must have drifted away when the zero mode was activated. There's something there. What was that? Kita lihat itu apa. The creature, bro, a half human half deer. Jadi setengah manusia dan setengah deer itu rusa ya. It will appear that this is native creature of this planet. Creature run away into the forest. It move with the human speed. Wah, iyalah, beda lah. Kan dia setengah rusa. Wet and elegant at the same time. Elegant. Shall I capture it? No, gak usah. We'll leave it for now. We have a bigger issue at hand. Very well, sir. Okay, first we need to find out where we are. The mothership left Azure orbit long before we departed. We've definitely strayed too far from our original destination. My navigation system still cannot determine our location, sir. The ship is badly damaged. Yalah. We've lost the power. How long have we been here? I do not pastikan jawabannya. I do not. Harusnya dia tuh punya codingan itu, jadi bisa menerawang gitu, walaupun itu nggak nentu.
Ku terawang pikiran kalian belalang jalang. Oh.
Ini aja. I have a bad feeling about this, Noid. Gather anything useful from this ship. Let's look around, okay? Kita lihat sekitar dan see what we can find. Senyum dia, as you wish, master. Okay. Ayo, yuk, auto save completed. Okay. Sebentar aja. Kita langsung cabut. Kita mau cari story yang bagus. Kita cari dan tamatin ya, sampai betul tamat. Apa ini? Various icon appear when your character approach a person or object of interest. Press action button when the icon is displayed to interact with the person or object interest. Okay. Ada perutakan, tapi gua mau. Gua orangnya mata duitan, jadi gua maunya aja eksperimen ini. Gua Iron Rig. Equipment progress that bonus and can be equipped berarti. Okay. Each equipment has different number of sword to be filled by jewel. Some equipment requires specific jewel in order to bring additional stat bonuses. Okay. Musim dingin. Interact. Jadi kayak ngebuka gate gitu ya. Oke, kita lanjut aja. Nah kan, kadang kalau misalkan kayak game gini tuh selalu random musuhnya gitu, nggak kelihatan. Kayak sama kayak game Visual Coden aja. The squitter looks weird. What are they? Itu slime, dude. We still have some at our disposal. Remember not to get KO. Okay, cake apart. Otherwise you have to use resurrection scroll. Yes, scroll untuk equipping the inventory. Can be revived in the battle using resurrection scroll. All key or character are automatically revived once you are. Langsung mati aja kita cepatin. Kesakitan si Noid tuh gila lu. Mana sih karakter utama cukup banget lu. Go get it. Go. Kill, kill, kill. Spike to easy. Baru mau ngomong gue, yalah gampang cuy, baru pertama easy lah. Stupid kau. Skip. Oke, kita lihat. My figure scanning. Wah, system is still working. We can scan creature to identify their strength and weakness. Wah, dasar robot. Bagus, bagus, bagus. What about the navigation system, Noid? Any luck reporting? Is it completely broken, sir? I apologize. Okay, you are joking, right? Robot, I'm not programmed to joke, sir. Yalah, dasar manusia. Just great. We landed an unknown planet without navigation system, no supply, and no power. Sir, my radar is receiving very strong signal from this planet. What is that? It is similar to the beacon power surge on which the ship operates. It may be suitable to power up our ship engine. Okay. Beacon here. 94% positif. Radarnya masih fungsi. The signal are coming from multiple location. Oh, location yang lain. The signal confirm the existence of energy sources. Finally, some good news. Okay, they might know compatible with our ship technology, but we still need to try. Okay, iyalah. Certainly, sir. Tepat. What are we waiting for? Let's get going. Okay. Also detecting number anomalous activity close by. I have marked it on the map for you to look at. Apa tuh? I wonder what if I can do. The only way to find out, and I guess alright that one. Oke, okay, dipandu. Jadi masih ada beacon ya, apa sih itu? Kayaknya itu sejenis bahan bakar buat pesawat ya. Kita lihat ini kemana, Bung? Kan sini. interact. Yang kebuka yang mana? Oh, ternyata yang itu. Oke, okay, come to Papa. Come to Papa. Oh tuh ada ini tuh di arah north itu ada gambar bendera warna merah. Kayaknya kita suruh menuju ke sana. Nah ini gue gerakin pakainya keyboard ini loh ya. Jadi kayak untuk, aduh, kampret kan. Ah, ada aja. Jadi ini untuk kayak acceptnya itu pakai Z sama kalau cancel tuh pakai X. Oh, udah nyerang duluan. Wah, ada the big slime. There's something, some hidden skill we can see. Sir, let's just scan. Oh, figure jadi kayak scan untuk monster ada scan. Jadi biar tahu kelemahan sama kekuatannya. Press scan when you need to be help. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Engine part, remember to go to the server. Tuh deh, bang. Serang yang gede dulu aja. Yang gede juga mati kayaknya. Oh, untung gak nyerang yang gede. Wih, mati dia langsung. Step aside, sir. Lama kali kau naik levelnya. Maju lagi, cari lagi. Ada awewe. kayaknya lagi dijebak sama lagi diserang sama monster. Kayak dapat anggota baru nih. No wait, did you hear that? Yeah, I'm detecting his signature. Living being as well as identified present by. Mantap ya. Soldier, pull back. These hollow are coming from every direction. Are these human? And they speak our language. How is that even possible? I can confirm they are human and are currently being attacked by some unknown creature. Should we help them, sir? Yeah, I don't know. Should we? We could just make press them. Masa gitu sih? Ah, cemen banget nih. Cuk. May I suggest helping them? They might be able to provide us with information. They are the only intellectual beings we have encountered so far. Well, when you put it that way, I can't really say no, can I? Come on then, let's help them. Okay. Yalah, let dong. Itu cewek cantik tuh. She has a big opai. Hey, who are you? I'm the Power Ranger, bro. Nyelamat nih. There's no time for that. Masih ada figur. Assalamualaikum, this is there are a few conditions to follow. Okay. Pick the red skill from your character and target the same enemy. Okay. I'm sure you'll find the right skill to eliminate this monster. Oke, jadi ada United Skill. Jadi penggabungan skill. Jadi satu dalam tiga karakter ini kita bisa nyerang satu monster menggunakan skill yang bersamaan ya. Some skill effect jadi can only be discovered through United Skill. United Skill can be unlocked inside battle by finding the right combination of your character right skill. Oh, jadi sama-sama yang memiliki coba to unlock a new United Skill, simple target the same. Simply target the same enemy with the three different red skill. Okay. Of your character in a single turn. Okay. United skill require the same amount of MP for every character evolved. Oh, okay. Remember that turn party composition is crucial as not every character can perform the United skill with one another. Okay, kita coba United skill. Oh, enggak. Jadi kayak gini. Kita buka dulu satu-satu. Jadi setiap karakternya itu kita harus skill terlebih dahulu biar membuka United skill ya. Nah. Nah, jadi kayak kalau misalkan udah kayak gini udah ketemu skillnya. Oke, coba kita coba ya ini test skill ya. Oh, jadi setiap apa namanya karakternya kena mana 11 ya. Coba gue hitung ya, masuk ke sini. Jadi lebih hemat ya ternyata. Apa enggak? Kayaknya lebih hemat, seharusnya lebih hemat. Belum, sombong kali kau. Who are you? Why did you help us? Guard is trying to me. Udah tolong kok songong nih cewek. Who is it there, woman? Sabar kau. We're just for agent. Orang asing kita. Yang kita sesat. Gimana sih? Hold. Don't come any closer. How dare you address her highness as woman? Whoa, highness. Clary is high priestess of the Air Kingdom. Apologies now. Who? And why on earth should I apologize? Sudah dibantuin kok minta. Wajar lah ya. What a bunch of savage. Bukan orang-orang biadab kalian. What are you exactly doing here on the Exonia continent? Namanya pulau-pulau ini Exonia. Is the how to treat someone who just saved your life? Nah, what do you say, guard? Stand them. Stop lah. Just state your name and your business here. My name is Sin and this is Noid my droid. Droid. Berarti setiap robot manusia namanya droid. You get lost and droid. Fire lu. Yes, droid especially is signed for CI. Stop, Noid, come here. We must treat carefully based on the weapon and equipment. It will seem that the human in this place are still using ancient technology from the Dark Age. Okay. We must be cautious. Okay, escape is basic. Also, we proceed, sir. We better behave according to norm and convention of this land. Noid, just follow my lead. As you wish, sir. My apologies, High Priestess. My servant here, Droid Noid, is a bit confused. We are heading to North Area, about 10 days from here on foot. Dengan jangka kaki, would you be so kind as to show us the shortest route? Jalan pendeknya dong, kasih tahu. Somewhere not from here? You mean behind the mountain? I don't know. Yes, High Priestess. Priestess. Ah, tahu. That mining field belongs to our kingdom. Oh, gila. Punya mining deh, kerajaannya. Novaragian are allowed to enter that area without permission from the king. Okay, jadi tolong dong, bantuin makanya. And I shall meet the king to receive his permission. The king will not grant you an audience unless you are a very important person. Wajar lah ya kalau raja itu. But we... Pardon me. Miss Clary, maybe it will be possible for you to guide us to the royal palace. King Demeter resides at the palace in Aire. Tempatnya di Aire. In the capital of Exlonia. Located in the south, we are heading there ourselves. Dia juga mencari ya. Then, may we join you on your journey to the capital? We promise to go spirit way and not to bother you once we are in the city. Give me a good reason. Well, we can help you fight the Skrattel while we are in the forest. Huh? The Skrattel, so you have never encountered Hala before? Interesting. Yalah, yang bilang dia orang asing kok, gimana sih kau ini? Hello? This is what we call this file creator you help us fight. Okay. Yes, of course then. We can protect you from this hollow until we are in city. Oh, namanya Clary ternyata. Gua gak ternyata namanya udah nongol. You, Sir Sins, are a very strange person, but you do make a point hollow are everywhere in the forest. Besides, I'm curious as to why you two can handle the hollow so well. Because we are stronger than you, dude. Well, we have been training for a very long time. I guess a kind of intellect in the end. We can discuss bosses later. It will get dark soon. Let's get moving. Understood. Let's go. No, it. Namanya Clary. She has a big boobs. Nice. Capital Mark quest. Kita ke Capital Mark untuk bertemu dengan rajanya. Karena kalau tidak, dia mati. Is apa lewat north ya? Is north, is lah. Bosan lewat north. Okay, interact. Looking. Sekotak bidang saja ya. Mapnya cuma kecil gini. Oh, ini save. New save point. What could this be? Apa ini? I can sense some kind of energy radiating from inside this crystal. This is the blue crystal. Are you sure you never seen it before? No, never. So what this crystal for? The blue crystal was allow us to speed travel. Oh, okay. Jadi buat travel ya. We can teleport between each blue crystal that has been discovered within the area. Kan baru nemu satu lagi kita baru. So some that we found another blue crystal here, then we would be able to travel from one crystal location to another. Yeah, exactly. Tapi kita harus cari dulu blue crystal. Sound like a checkpoint. So we'll keep it that mind. Yeah, bisa seperti itulah. This could be helpful if we are stuck in a maze or exploring a big area. Indeed. So shall we continue our journey? Okay, off we go. Okay, your game progress will be automatically saved in the auto save slot whenever you approach a blue crystal. Okay, interact with blue crystal alone. Blue crystal. Mistolo Forest. Mistolo Forest dan ada di dalam tadi apa sih? Ere ya? Kontinen. Pulau apa sih? Pulau Eropa. I think there's something I can do with that wood. Look, dorong. I know it, pasti dorong. Puzzle gini. Go. Ah, tidak aja ketemu sama monster. Misain. Woi, gue pengen ke kingdom dong. Pinggir. Go to area capital. Langsung interact. Ada dua ini lagi ya. Lanjut. Tadi udah is kita ke south, kita ke selatan. Semoga. Tapi sama aja ya, tembus semoga juga ke is juga tuh. Dua jalur. Rabbit. Can I pet you? Enggak bisa, kampret. Oke, saja lagi ya. Jalan menuju timur. Aduh anjay, banyak banget. Oke, what happening? Where are you stopping? Oke. Okay. Aduh, salah. Kok malah escape sih? Commander, giant hollow is blocking our path. High priestess Clary, so we turn around and find a different path. No, we have to reach air before dark. But the hollow blocking our path is much bigger than any hollow we have ever thought, milady.
Oh, that's why we have searching. Oh, that's
a slight query.
That was deep. Immediately putting us to good use. Aren't you, milady? Let's go, knight. Okay, yes, sir. Tembak aja. Round 2.
Thank you.
langsung naik level kan. Iyalah gila loh. Gede banget ininya, apa sih namanya? HP-nya tuh gede banget asli. Terlihat incredible sir Sinch, thank you for you defeating this hollow. Ya dong, don't worry about it. We will do what we can until we reach the capital. Tenang. We will soon. Reach the capital border. However, we need them to move slowly and as the storm is coming. As the storm is one unnatural storm formation of this land. As the storm commonly occur from time to time. Okay, I'm even more intrigued now. Have you never encountered an unnatural storm before? Belum lah, kan bilang. Some approaching Brazil sector here. Oh, what is this I feel? Searching, are you alright? I don't know. Yeah, toh. What's going on? The storm kabote harmless. Okay, we've never heard of anyone being physical. Except, we need to take shelter from the storm. Okay, it's got a safe shelter around here, Commander. Come on, Commander, obviously no high clarity, but we are close to inside. Once we are out of the forest, the storm will also fade. Then we need hurry before he gets getting worse. Understood, Miss Cleary. Okay, you can go to go. Hang in there, Sir Sinch. Commandernya, come on. Jadi kayak asap warna smoke, green smoke gitu ya. Jadi kayak apa ya? Kayak racun. Tapi kok mereka enggak ya? Mungkin karena yang udah terbiasa. Warga asing emang susah kan. Belum bisa beradaptasi dengan baik. Ayo, ini kemana lagi sayang? Oh, udah sampai anjay. Guard, I can see the city gate, sir. Oh, mantap. What are here, please? Commander, make announcement, please. Rhinus Clary has arrived. Open the gate. Where exactly is Clary? Where the North District of Air. Oh, okay, District Air. Bagian utara ya. Are you okay, Sasin? How are you feeling now? I've been better and for God's sake. Can you drop the surplus? Very well. Since. Regu. Bilang aja sir gitu. Malu-malu amat sih kau. We will be within the city walls of Elm soon. All of our city are protected by strong walls such as this. Once the guard open the gate, we can enter and rest. Okay. Yes. Emergency, the emergency high priest Clary. What's going on? What is made, Commander? The capital city is under siege. The hollow are taking through the city several. Although diserang lewat troll itu ya. But our soldiers are being deployed to prevent them from breaking into the city. Okay, this bet we have no men of entering the city now. It's okay. If all men get our clothes, can we just force our way through the sewer? Are you out of? Are you seriously suggesting that we go to sewer, which is currently full of hollow? Oh, tenang, jagoan. We need to get in. Then you just hear what they just say. The hollow are taking to the city sewer. We want to spot for hide even more danger. Unless it's just me and Noit. Lihat dong jagoan. Mana sih? Ah, kau ini. We can handle the hollow and open the gates from the other side. Yes, that is a good idea, sir. Sin and I have a better chance. I think hollow than your soldier. Oh, sombong. Well, that's actually not a bad idea. This way, you will remain safe and ready, sorry. I'm not fond of Yara, but we certainly may do something about this situation. The closest sewer gate is north, the district where water gate. Follow this happen, and you'll be fine entrance some. Okay, we'll wait here. Be safe, Sinch. Yes, I am. I will waiting for you in there. Clary has left. Okay, jadi udah nyampe di gate utara R. Jadi segini aja videonya, nanti kita akan lanjutkan lagi di season kedua. tapi lebih tepatnya adalah episode 2 pada game Azure Saga. Okay, thank you dan tonton terus video gua dan bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Velas.